Career and Technical Education Programs, or CTE programs, help students acquire the academic, technical, and employability skills they will need to be successful after high school. Round Rock ISD, a suburban district in Austin, Texas, graduates over 3,000 students a year and offers 33 CTE programs of study. Every Round Rock ISD high school student has the opportunity to complete CTE programs of study as part of a four-year high school graduation plan by taking a sequence of courses that prepares them for future education and careers.
The reason we started doing this work with the Regional Education Lab is that when we knew Perkins 5 had been passed and there would be changes to our programs of study and the way that we typically conduct our work within career and technical education, we knew that there needed to be another lens of it.
REL Southwest partnered with Round Rock ISD to help the district improve their CTE programs and better serve the Round Rock community by examining how the district's CTE programs align with high-wage, fast-growth industry sectors in Central Texas. Districts across the U.S. are redesigning how they implement CTE programs to address rigorous requirements from Perkins 5, the new Strengthening Career and Technical Education for the 21st Century Act.
So with this study with REL Southwest, there were a couple of things that we were really hoping to get out of the process. One was some validation of our programming and understanding if we were meeting the needs of our community and then, of course, our greater state and nation.
Their two-year college enrollment rates were dropping, and they suspected that that might be attributed to their CTE students, but they weren't sure, and they didn't have a way to get access to that research. So that spurred us talking about how the REL Southwest might be able to help them.
We have a great partnership with our Round Rock Chamber as well as the Austin Chamber, and being able to reference this study, we've done our work. We know our side of the house by this partnership of REL Southwest pulling together this data to help us analyze our students and see where they're going.
REL Southwest designed a research study that investigated the number of Round Rock District graduates who completed CTE programs of study across several cohorts, as well as their post-secondary outcomes.
So we had three main questions of the study. Round Rock was interested in how many kids were graduating, completing a program of study within CTE. What kind of program of study were students completing? Were those programs of study aligned to career pathways within Central Texas? And then what happens to their CTE graduates once they leave the district? Are they immediately going into employment, or are they going on to two-year colleges and getting additional certificates or degrees? We looked at probably six graduating cohorts of students within Round Rock, and 2018 graduates, they have almost half of their students who are completing a CTE program of study. So that's a significant portion. Almost half of the graduates are entering career tech ed education. And so we did an alignment of looking at the occupations and the career pathways within Central Texas and determining which ones were high wage in demand and how were those aligned to the programs of studies that students were completing within CTE. They have 33 programs of study within the district, and they were very interested in knowing, are all of those programs of study aligned to high wage in demand occupations or career pathways? So we found out of 79 career pathways that exist within the CTE framework, there are 13 pathways within Central Texas that are high wage in demand. And Round Rock, of their 33 programs, also had 13 programs of study that aligned to those pathways, with health sciences being the top program. So they have almost 40% of their students complete a CTE program within health sciences, and health sciences happens to be one of the high wage in demand career pathways within Central Texas. They were able to see just how aligned they were to occupations in the Austin metropolitan area. And then finally, we followed their graduates into post-secondary opportunities and employment opportunities, and they have over 80% of their CTE graduates are either employed or enrolled in a 2 or 4 year institution within 1 year of high school graduation.
We're always identifying our programs of study to see if there's anything new that we need to bring in, if our student populations are changing, if our regional partners have adapted, or if industry is adjusting in any way. And so we'll definitely go back and always reference this study to help us do that.
Findings from the study will help Round Rock ISD and other districts address the requirements of Perkins 5. The law requires changes to implementation of CTE programs to ensure alignment with state or regional goals for preparing an educated and skilled workforce and improve access to high-quality career paths after high school.
I think it puts the Texas Education Agency and the Perkins 5 legislation into something that's a little more actionable for us because it's directly tailored for Round Rock ISD. When we look at the state data, it's wonderful because it looks at the region and the state for labor market data, but this is actually tackling who our students are and addressing the needs of our community and what our school district can do to support them. I do think this study will help people broaden their eyes to what CTE has to offer. For so many years, people think about what it looked like maybe in the 60s, 70s, even 80s and 90s, and career and technical education is not what it was many years ago. It's really cutting edge, it's professional, it's gold collar, as some will say. It's no longer called blue collar, it's called gold collar work, and so it really encompasses all of those different areas. And we just want to be able to open students' eyes to all of the possibilities.
This video was funded by the Institute of Education Sciences, IES, and developed by the Regional Education Laboratory, REL Southwest. REL Southwest works in partnership with educators and policymakers to develop and use research that improves academic outcomes for students. To learn more about the REL program, visit our website, subscribe to our Twitter feed, and sign up to receive our newsletters and other publications.